And the room. Yeah. Normally you put your passcode in. Hey guys, how's life?
Life is good.
Yeah.
Want to introduce yourselves to the camera?
Hi, I'm Yin.
And I'm Sour.
These are my roommates. They are wonderful and fantastic.
Thank you.
And I figured I'd make this video because I really liked looking up the videos that I saw online for the other rooms. So I knew which room I would want to get, and I was very fortunate to get the best roommates in the entire campus. So let's show you guys around. So this is what the door looks like on the backside. Over here we have this wall, and I don't know what that is, but it's a bunch of newspapers with... There I am.
Oh, you see Quinn's face?
There's my face right there. And here's my face over here too. Okay, and then here is the trash. So you got recycling and regular trash. This is the closet. I keep a lot of my stuff here. Here's my laundry and a ton of clothes. Here are like some tools and stuff and some soap. And here's like all the video games I consider my textbooks. And here's like some shoes and stuff. Here's some more storage. And then my Razor scooter's in there. You can't really see it. Here is a mirror that comes with the room. And if you open up the door here, you get your own private bathroom. And we got our three towels here. You got a toilet. And then you got two lights. One turns on the fan, one doesn't. And then I brought this along, that storage unit there. And here's like a platform to put some more toiletries. And over here you have two cabinets for medicine or soap or stuff like that, with added mirrors. Very good stuff. Okay, and you come back over here, and this is my desk, and you get like three desk drawers, which is really, really nice. I think all three of us have three desk drawers, which is awesome. And then you can store stuff in there. I like to keep my resumes, and then here's some video game equipment, and in the last one is like some additional water and tissues. And so over here is like a bookshelf, and you could put stuff on your
just
bookshelf.
Three.
And then you got a, like, I brought a binder stand, and this is my Mac, and this is how I set up my workspace. It's kind of messy right now. All freshmen this year, 2017, were living in a triple. So this is what a triple looks like. We have a desk bed right here, and it comes with a you want to introduce them to your space, Ian?
Yeah, sure. Hi guys, this is my closet. You see, the space is like this. It's not that big. And, that's I don't know. Oh yeah, actually Quinn brought me this. And I thank him every day in my heart for this. and this is my desk. We have three drawers, and this drawer is kind of... It's like really large. You can put a lot of things in this.
Mm-hmm.
And
you also get a pull-out, like, drawer thingy there.
Yeah, mostly for computers, but you can put anything here.
Mm-hmm. And usually the person with this type of bed has to have like a light in order to study here. So we got a snack drawer here.
You see the center? Two drawers.
Oh yeah. Tea, you got like the disposable like bags, and then you got like all the snacks to go, like seaweed because we're Asian, and also like Ultra's fruit snacks, and then these are to make the tea, like those thermal cups, and then we got some regular cups on the side here, right there, and some Lucky Charms.
And actually we have another.
We have even more because we eat a lot and it's super good and we stay fit and healthy and it's great. And we also have like Cheerios on that side. And then down there is another storage unit, and yeah, you could use it for clothes and such. And then right here we have a window, and you can open the window, and then here are two blinds right here. And then another nice thing is that you can look out the window and like close the window if like sound gets too crazy. And then what we haven't talked about yet is like the obvious like gaming setup we have here. We have a TV, a Wii, PS4, like all that stuff, really great, and some vitamins. All right, Sour, do you want to show them your stuff?
Yeah, sure, let's go. So here's my stuff. I get an open desk, and It's the same as Quinn's, honestly. Three drawers, a place for your computer slash notebook or anything. And two shelves full of just stuff that I have, like deodorant and my brush and everything on. And for my clothes, I have them all in these two drawers right underneath my bed. They are very spacious and actually big enough to fit everything that I have. So I don't actually use that closet space that much. So yeah, I mean, I barely use my closet space. It has my suitcase and another bag that I'll need when I go back home. And we have these amazing posters that we got at the poster sale by Brew and Walk a couple weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
So there's Quinn's Lord and Lana Del Rey poster, which is amazing. That's my Weeaboo poster there. That's Death Note.
Yeah.
Game of Thrones, best show ever. My favorite singer, Ed Sheeran. And of course, the amazing signed Lana Del Rey poster.
I was trying to make like a hallelujah sound, but it didn't come out.
Another Lana Del Rey poster.
Oh my goodness. And then we got like Star Wars, The Flash, and Green Lantern. So very lit. Oh wait, we didn't talk about the special edition. If you pay for it, you can actually get like a fridge with a freezer where I keep the Eggo waffles in the morning. Also for Stranger Things watching. And then some here's this like refillable like distilled water, like you could fill it up, it's Brita water, and then like you could just use the sink water and it comes out purified. And then soy milk because I'm lactose now. And then here's some orange juice to help with the immune system. And then you also get a microwave, which is really good for reheating food if you want, and late night Deneve and stuff. And then here's a thermos, and this is the thermostat. So that is the room. I hope you had a good time. I just wanted to thank the people who showed me their rooms because it was really helpful coming in as a freshman and being able to see that and experience that. I hope this was helpful to you, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day or night. Peace.